My name is Dean from Hobby King. This is our brand new Edge 540 V3 1.2 meter. This is the V3 Edge 540. So it's a little bit different than the original Edge 540. Has different wing tips. The fuselage is a little bit different. The canopy is a little bit different. It's more of like a racer type of style. It's really aggressive looking. I think it's gonna 3D really well. I think it's gonna Harrier really well with the wingtips like this. They're kind of like flared up. We're using 3S 3300 milliamp batteries, about 600 watts of power. So we're gonna take the canopy off to see what type of design it has. There we go. Nice little hatch release here with a spring. Really nice. It's a one piece plastic canopy, really lightweight. So here's our battery. Like I said before, it's a 3S 3300. A lot of lighting holes as I can see so far. Just really, really lightweight. If you can get in here where the motor mount box is, lighting holes all in here. We have a couple X mounts. That's where your ESC goes. But so far, it's really lightweight. Let me see how strong it is. See, I'm really tugging on that motor and it's not really moving too much. So carbon fiber main wing tube. And so far, I'm pretty happy with this plane. This will be one of our schemes that we're gonna be offering. I think we're gonna be offering it in a Red Bull scheme also. This is a Red Bull Racing scheme for a Canadian airplane. So we're gonna test it today and see how it flies. So I think it's gonna go pretty well.
All right, you are in go.